This is a pale brown sea slug, covered by speckled dots and a very frilly mantle. The porcelain crab is a difficult guy to spot. The anemone fish and the tentacles of the anemone make sure of that. The little squat shrimp lives symbiotically on corals and sea anemones in shallow reef communities. This shrimp only grows to a length of approximately 13 millimeters. It has an olive brown body and white patches thinly edged with blue. When I see a porcupine fish, also known as a puffer fish or a blowfish, I always think how sad they look. To see a whip coral goby is a sure accomplishment. The fish is approximately 3.5 centimeters long. They run up and down the whip coral faster than the speed of lightning. Christmas tree worms come in all colors. Each spiral is composed of feather-like tentacles. They are widely distributed throughout the world's tropical oceans. Scorpionfish is a master at the art of disguising itself. It has venomous spines and can grow to a length of 50 centimeters.